Number 3. The bathroom trap from the original Saw movie. So, I have a confession to make here. I wasn't really sure this was going to make the list at all, let alone the number 3 spot. And that reason being is this. I asked myself, is this actually a trap, or is this actually a game? Let me explain. A trap, in my opinion, is an obstacle you must overcome by meeting Jigsaw's objective. A game would be a series of obstacles that you must do that last an entire film, such as, you know, the Fatal Five or William Easton or Bobby Diggins game. You could argue they're both the same thing, and I eventually lean towards that argument. Let me know in the comments if you agree or disagree with that statement that traps or games are the same or not the same. Anyways, onto this trap, and all I can say is, people, this was the trap that started it all. We all know the story with Adam and Lawrence, played by Lee Whannell and Cary Elwes. They both wake up in a bathroom, chained up, and there's a dead body in the room with them. And the rest? Again, you all know the story by now. I can go on and talk about this trap and the story and the moments and the memories, but I won't include anything that pretty much anybody here on YouTube has already said about it, or people that read or seen the movie know about it already. It's just a great concept. Is it the best acted in the entire series? Not really. But Lee and Cary do a great job in making you care about their characters and that you want them to succeed. You want them to get out of this bathroom. You want Lawrence to be reunited with his family. You want to solve the mystery of who Jigsaw is. And you're just glued on the edge of the seat as this film goes on and on and on. And then ultimately to have it all culminate with Dr. Gordon cutting off his own foot. It's just so intense. This film is nearly 20 years old and people still talk about it to this day. To the point that both Cary and Lee both acknowledge that, yeah, we both made this silly little horror film in 18 days, and while we like to be known for other projects, people still love it and they still come up to us and they remind it how much they love this movie and they love this series and they love our characters. And that's a testament not only to them, but to James Wan, the director as well. I should also give a shout out to David Armstrong in this video, who was the director of photography. He was there for the original series, and he was there to shoot all the traps with all his camera work. He just does a terrific job. As well as Kevin Grutter, the editor, who edited most of the Saw franchise as well. And of course, that ending scene with Lee Whannell and Tobin is just so iconic, especially with Charlie Clouser's Hello Zep theme. So, on the one hand, I'm glad I got it on this list. Everything I just talked about is just so memorable, and everything I said or even haven't said is just so good. People still talk about this franchise and this film nearly 20 years after its release, and it deserves to be in the top 3.
Game over.